did you hear the one about the employee who agreed to pretend to resign and to be reinstated, but was later dismissed? Well, an ET stated that the resignation was a sham and could proceed with an unfair dismissal claim. Whoops! Don't be on the wrong side of a boo-boo like that. Hit the link in our bio. We're here to help you.